Well, just finished a match not too long ago. Actually, minutes ago, a tough match against Barbarian. How much can one guy put out, Alfred?
Not just a tough match, a grueling match. But he's still in there, and we're hoping and hoping for the best. Duck him!
Typhoon.
Take some respite, Davey. Get out of the ring.
Typhoon, now sit
Slide
down.
Under. Take a little refuge on the outside.
Sit down, Typhoon. He can't pick you up off that mat. Sit
and they're
down.
On their feet again here.
Sit down.
Everybody.
Everyone standing. We started with 20. We're down to 2. Everyone is on their feet.
And what is the British Bulldog?
Standing drop kick.
Stop, Davey.
Go get up. He can't pick you up if you don't get up.
Keep after him, Davey boy. Don't give him any breathing space.
Nice reversal by Typhoon.
Oh!
Nails him with an avalanche in the corner.
It's quiet here again.
What a battle royal.
Oh, gosh.
People are starting to make their way to the door.
They
like.
Are not.
They know
not
Davey boy's had it. Davey's waving to the referee. I quit. I've
he
had
did
enough.
Not.
Davey boy! Here is absolutely overwhelming. Davey by the British Bulldog, you pulled it off. Ah, oh, that's tremendous. Ah,
oh. Wait a minute. Earthquake's in the ring.
This is awful.
Jimmy Hart's in the ring.
Oh, this is Davey Boy's moment of glory in front of his own people, his own island. That's a terrible travesty.
In front of all his people. It's good. What a short bit of success he had.
That's terrible. This should never, ever be allowed. The referees, they've got to bring somebody else in or do something about this.
No, it's over.
Davey Boy, get up, Davey, get up.
Let's get some assistance down there and get it down there.
Goodbye, Davey. You stay there.
Nice move. He got out of
there. Stay there, Davey.
Call David 911 number here in London. They better call for help from somebody. They're not done with him
They're
yet.
They're not finished yet.
Oh, this is terrible.
They're going
to
squash him.
Match. Why do they have to do this to him?
Look, it's Andre the Giant.
The eighth wonder of the world.
Oh, Andre, all 550 pounds. Just recovered from a knee operation,
and
but this doesn't stop him.
And he's moving pretty good.
Boy, don't worry about him. Get back in. Good stuff, Davey.
Out of nowhere. Look at him run like scared rabbits.
This is the greatest battle I've ever seen.
The British Bulldog.
Oh, how wonderful.
It started with 20 men, 20 of the World Wrestling Federation's toughest men, and it boils down to that. The homeboy comes home, the winner. British Bulldog Davey Boy, I can't believe this monster.
Check it out, indeed, they might be loose, but inside he feels just great. What a victory here at Royal Albert Hall for that man right there, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. Alfred, you must be proud.
Oh, I'm so proud, holding the silver samovar, the Royal Samovar on the trophy. How fitting, how very apt that this man should come home where his campaign solo in the United States and in all quarters of the world, and yet here in London, he's before his own people. How appropriate.
Well,
how
Bulldog, you better give that teapot to Andre the Giant, because he saved your life.